back at it again. We out in New York. Fat Boy right now celebrating his birthday.
I ain't like them other trappers. Take my time with the bulls. Buy 100 at a time. Bet you all these bitches sold.
Appreciate birthday, the prodigy, man. Thank you, man.
Look, right after this, we're going to have some fun with the cars. You already know the sketch. We're doing our thing. And tomorrow, we're giving out turkeys. 27,000 turkeys.
Giving out to hey, prodigy, man. I want to say thank you. You know, shout out to all your endeavors and what you do, man. God bless.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Well, thank you, all man.
Right, tap in.
Over 2,700 turkeys were given out for those in need this Thanksgiving. The Precision Concierge New York Foundation began in 2016 when 500 turkeys were brought to those in need across all five boroughs. Over thousands of potatoes and carrots and veggies were also collected.
It's our duty to do this to help people because there's so many people that are unfortunate, less fortunate, that need this help. So how can we not do it?
Love is in the air. The community's out. And it's always great to have community love.
It is Sunday morning. Last night did not go as planned. Sinister fell asleep, so we didn't get to turn up like we were supposed to, but hopefully he'll come out today. We're out here at the first spot giving out turkeys right now. Got the cars outside too. I'll show y'all those in a second. But we've got about, I think, four spots today. Every year, it's always better. It's not as cold as last year, though. Last year was really cold. They're giving out turkey. Everybody gets one turkey. Big line here. Of course, you know it's not going to stop. So let's get to it.
You know, Mr. Harry's that was in the square, the shoe guy. He was doing that for up 10 years. And I told Styles I don't want to impose on what he's doing, but as soon as he stopped, we're going to pick up the pieces. And it just so happened, he stopped that year. He retired after probably 70 years, 80 years on Getty Square. So Styles came to me and told me his man Wayne hit him and he wanted to get together and do some turkeys. And I'm like, all right, cool. I knew Wayne, but not like the brother he is today, but I knew Wayne. And I don't remember what the first year was. I think it was a very light amount of turkeys. I think it was more than 100. It probably was like 500 turkeys.
Not the first year.
How much?
No, the full amount was 600.
Yeah, no, I'm taking the full amount.
Oh, 600.
It was 600 turkeys, the full amount of turkeys to donate. And that's 2014. And today, this morning, on Chicken Island, it was Turkey Island today. It was 27,500 turkeys. That is the record for donation. World record for donation. So I just like to thank Wayne, PCNY, the way they do it. We just have to do a little bit more by helping the organization get these turkeys, because you know these turkeys is very expensive. And this is our way of giving back. We do the turkeys, we do the book bags. Wayne will call me out of the blue and said, I got a truck coming up your head. What's on the truck, Wayne? I have no idea. Socks, lights, bolts. Just meet me outside and I pull up and Jada will come and Styles will come. And it'll be, it's almost like a, what'd you call it? It's a little bit, no, it's almost like grab and go. And the only problem with that, it's a beautiful thing. The only problem is Wayne will leave, Kiss will leave, Styles will leave, and I have nothing but pallets out here, like 200 pallets. But it's still a blessing.
Yeah, that's
Wayne.
And
it's good to be able to give back, because, you know, one time I was on the receiving end of all of this. So now I'm able to give back, and I'm never going to stop. And I want to, once again, thank my brother Wayne, thank my partner Styles, Kiss, and everyone else that participate and play a part in this. The city of Yonkers is now giving back. I think yesterday someone was giving turkeys down the street, so it's like a kickoff and it's a beautiful thing, and we can all teach each other something, because I learned from Mr. Harry, and I told him, I said, I'm gonna take over what he does whenever he stops. And just to be able to carry this on and keep it going, and it's just, I'm thankful, I'm blessed, I'm humbled, and I wanna thank y'all for joining us and making this possible.
What's going on?
Comes over though, right? With no problem?
I hope so. There's some of the other cars.
You hope so?
I haven't done this before.
Go, 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 go.
Did I just press it down?
Oh yeah, that looks clean. Yeah. First day on the job, y'all. Just don't.
My bad.
We got it right
now.
Can somebody help this man out?
This is what happens.
You put your money towards the car and not sticker shopping.
He got the bubbles in it.
He didn't even tell me what's going on. I don't think Chase is going to sponsor us anymore.
Fuck it, nigga, we did it.
We did it. You want him to put another PCM one anywhere?
You got more?
Excuse me, my brother needs a weed.
Yeah, can you get on this one? So you had all that space, and you decided.
Yeah.
Yo! Yeah. You put it right here on the other side.
I always keep secrets.
Yeah. Don't tell me.
Slow. Keep going.
How do you feel the kids did a better job than us, bro?
My bad. Shit. They're supposed to, damn, we're the parents.
You're right. Yeah, drop me here. Yeah, leave it.
I just tried another one.
No more?
Yeah.
Oh, actually.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. Dog, you get dropped, man. I wish you were down in Maryland cutting up with us, bro. We be driving for real.
I don't know how you want to distribute this. It's not enough for everybody. We'll do what? You want to do halves?
I got toys.
Oh, I guess this year. I didn't mean to say next year. Hey, don't forget my turkey, Papi. Lose.
Oh, they do the 34th.
Lose. He talking.
Wednesday night as well. They give him. But you just gotta go and help.
Bring your pizza and stuff and give it out to the homies.
All right, boss.
See you.
Later, all right, brother. Catch you.
Just finished up probably like an hour or two ago. Turkey giveaway was a success. Everybody got their turkeys. We had the cars out, as y'all saw. We had a good time. I did plan on doing something after this. I was probably gonna go to like, not like a meet, but they had something going on with the cars. My mans wanted me to pull up, but we trying to see though. He said, and it might happen, it might not. If it does, of course, I'm gonna show y'all. But right now, you know, I'm hungry. I'm always hungry. I'm always getting some food. So, of course, I gotta get a bed real quick. I'm about to get chopped cheese. Every time I come to New York, I always stop to get a chopped cheese. I don't know why. It's that good. I was trying to put my man's on too, but you know, he said he wasn't feeling it. So it is what it is. You know, we're gonna be good. I don't know where he's going. But like I said, New York, past 2 days, everything was good. We had a blast, really. Yesterday was cool, you know, Fat Boy celebrating his birthday. Today, turkey giveaway. Just had a good time, and of course I'm gonna let y'all know what I'm on after this. So catch y'all. Got
Drop the joint, appreciate you, bro. Yeah.